smart. Can do a background on myself. I'm originally from Chicago, Illinois. Which I've been part of several programs that have been instrumental in my life in terms of going to college and employment and entering the military. So I'm starting with this. Life in the inner city can be disparaging from a social, economic, and educational standpoint. As one looks upon events such as the Trayvon Martin, Michael Brown incidents, no matter the opinion of how those incidents happened, you must agree that the face of a black male in America is tainted, and also the environment in which those individuals are brought up and are in disarray. The National Urban League is a nonprofit organization that looks to empower African Americans in social, economic, and educational facets. The National Urban League, better known as the NUL, was founded in 1910 to fight segregation, which is an offshoot of NAACP. The NUL branched off into dealing with employment, education, rehabilitation, and also home ownership. My goal is to inform you on the benefits and effect that the NUL has had on me personally and the urban climate around the nation. The unemployment rate for African American males is 20.5% compared to 11.8% for their Caucasian counterparts. The NUL's Urban Empowerment Program seeks to tackle this issue by engaging individuals who aspire for better employment by teaching them job skills, dress and appearance, as well as offering mentorship and educational assistance. Jobs are often dependent on education. The high school graduation rate in the black community is at a dismal 63.6% compared to the average national graduation rate of 80.6%. The NUL is engaged in this problem with the Project Ready. Project Ready is a program that takes youth and transplant them to more enriching environments, taking them on field trips, taking them to colleges and tours and whatsoever. I'm also taking them to conventions like the Computer Network Convention presented by Cisco Systems in 98, which I attended, which helped me get into more, who helped me aspire for better for myself in terms of computer networking and electronic technology. Project Ready teams with the ETS, which is Educational Talent Search, which many of you may be familiar with in your schools. It's a TRIO program. It takes at-risk youth out of troubled environments to college campuses around the United States. As of 2009, the median household net worth for African Americans was $5,677 compared to $113,000 for their Caucasian comparisons counterparts. The NUL's Housing and Community Development Program offers grants for first-time homebuyers, as well as low-interest loans, investment coaching, retirement programs, and as well as financial assistance initiatives. That program, most of them agree that in the projects or housing authority places in major cities, I won't say so much in this area in the tri-state, because I do realize it's a mixture, but in most urban environments, major cities, high percentage of the population in those environments are black. I would say 100%. So this is not necessarily a program or even a presentation to, say, I'm not, say, oh, help the black people. Most people say that from specific instances like Trayvon Martin and Michael Brown. I think that if they would present themselves a little bit better, they were robbing stores and stuff like that, then maybe they may have not been shot dead. Personally, if I'm a police officer and an individual approaching me in a hoodie and stealing and reaching in my vehicle, I'm going to be a little apprehensive about the situation also. So this is actually a grassroots organization that helps to fight the causes of those situations and those individuals, such as gangs, and just learn how to present yourself in a presentable manner to society. The NUL is a jewel that continues to assist inner city residents in obtaining the African American dream with its long-term and tenure in the community. The organization has assisted and fought for social, economic, and educational disparities for decades, improving the state of urban America and will continue to do so for centuries to come.
So, thank you. All right. Can I have your own? Yeah, thank you. That's okay. I'm going to put this paper with it.